A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy.
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
A lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Hell.
There. Set us down at this nav point.
How to even start?
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. Eos deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters. This analysis
plus,
provides
no
us with important research data.
If Eos is like Habitat 7,
if you continue
signal
to scan
we scan
and collect
be
this
connected
data,
with the atmosphere.
We can utilize it to develop
we could use
new
the
technologies and upgrades for equipment such
Let's
as your weapons and armor.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these. Door's getting emergency power, but it's code locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of
nowhere. Got a code lock key.
Lockley tried to cover
Gives us access if we need it.
Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in prison. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay. Log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference. Originates from a nearby power relay tower.
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised. Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
Structure up ahead. Sam,
It fits the profile of a power relay station. It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the Tiger, it's on you.
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he's what? Playing hooky?
Or he's a part-time salvager.
Really, Ryder?
Got company.
Station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
You took down all those Ket? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Don't suppose you've got anything we can use? Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate. Access code.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Ugh, can't get traction. It's too steep.
Switch to six-wheel drive. It'll get you up there in a snap.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.